An animal rights activist who stormed a city boutique while topless has faced court. Tash Peterson and two supporters are accused of disorderly conduct and face thousands in fines if convicted.
Wearing nothing but a G-string, notorious vegan protester Tash Peterson storms a luxury store. Covered in what she claimed to be her own menstrual blood in front of a dozen staff and customers, including young children. The August 2021 stunt was filmed by her boyfriend Jack Higgs and fellow activist Arkaius Swiebodinski. Today the trio went on trial fighting a charge of disorderly conduct, prosecutors arguing Ms. Peterson's offensive behaviour and horrific language was outside the bounds of public decency, and her co-accused parties in the offence by offering encouragement and assistance. An employee of Louis Vuitton called as a witness, telling the court the store's normally composed, pleasant atmosphere turned the complete opposite. The protest was very loud, very forceful and aggressive. Prosecutors played video Ms. Peterson posted online after she was charged.
I guess in some ways I obviously am going to offend people by the truth, and obviously I'm disrupting to create social change and put animal rights into the public dialogue.
The defence argued Ms. Peterson's conduct fell short of arousing significant anger, outrage and disgust, that it was legitimate political protest, and questioned why her non-sexualised nudity would be more offensive than a male's body.
As long as I'm getting my message out there, which is definitely what's happening, I don't really care what I cop.
If found guilty, the trio could be fined up to $6,000 each. Cindy Lavrenchik for 10 News First.